have some extras, we've got these up.
That's for like cameramen as well.
Yeah. If it's
have you got more extras?
Important event. Everybody appreciates it very much.
Thank you very much.
Give it a great cut.
Okay, we're running.
In essence, what is it you're saying to those who carry out terrorism in the name of Islam?
Yes, I don't condemn it. And this condemnation is an absolute condemnation, not qualifying for condition, without any kind of excuses, exceptions, pretexts, or any creating any loopholes which may give the way for justification in certain circumstances. This is the comprehensive condemnation of terrorism and suicide bombing, based on the original evidences of Quran and the Sunnah of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, and the classical authorities of Islam, which are irrefutable by any scholar or any person belonging to any sect.
And do you believe you've gone further than any other scholar in essentially saying that anyone who perpetrates terrorism in the name of Islam is an unbeliever?
This is my stand view. Some people who have condemned until now, one way or the other, they have either condemned in a conditional form with exception, or they have condemned up to the extent that this is a forbidden act. But my this edict declares that the person who is a terrorist and a killer of humankind, he becomes disbeliever. He goes out of the ambit of Islam. And I have based my this particular view on Quran and the Sunnah and the authorities of Islam.
Do you think, though, that the extremists will listen to this edict?
I hope. Since they claim to be Muslim, they don't deny that they are Muslim. They read Quran. They believe in the sayings of Holy Prophet and traditions. And the authorities which I have quoted in this document are irrefutable. They are not disputed authorities. Classical authorities, each and every sect of Muslim Ummah and the Muslim school of thought accepts their authoritative position. So I have quoted all these evidences in there. So if they go through this document and they read, there is no reason that they will have to think many times. And they will get confused because they were considering that their act of terrorism and killing of mankind is a martyrdom operation. And this document will inform them this is not martyrdom operation, this is operation for hellfire. So they will have to rethink. This will create a significant effect and influence on those kinds of people.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Good morning.
Which MPs are here? Which MPs are here?